I would never have imagined being able to have that access and that ability to travel with this show.
We get to see some beautiful places, take the audience on some fantastic trips.
This season was so fun to be in the fall-winter seasons.
Today we are filming in the beautiful village of Megève in the French Alps.
Pretty cool to show more of the French landscape.
The background ball, I think it was maybe the most beautiful location we've ever filmed. It's this beautiful, beautiful mansion in Paris.
Welcome to Roland Garros.
Kind of amazing, we've got it all to ourselves. So quiet.
This is where the tennis tournament takes place every year.
It's impossible to pick a favorite location, but I will say Giverny, Monet's garden, insanely stunning.
For me, other than Paris, Rome is the most romantic city in Europe.
And the show comes alive in a new way in Rome. The energy, the people, the sounds, the food, the color.
Right now we're filming in Ostia Antica, about an hour outside of Rome, which is a stand-in for our fictional town of Solitano.
It's so beautiful, and it looks beautiful on film.
One of the main characters of this show is actually the places we go to.
To showcase different sides of France and then get to go to Italy, it was so fun.